Ben down here from Catch Monster 3. Welcome back. On the website, I want to show you some. What the? Sorry about that. I made a slime fidget spinner. It does spin, but not really good. You'll have to use like two hands to spin it. But I was going to show you that because it looks really cool. I made slime and put in a fidget spinner mold. And then I put it in the freezer. And then boom. So anyway, I wanted to show you that, and bye.